back with Norsca campaign. And we are about to attack See, their captain is back there. Vanaheimlings. At Troll Forge. So, we're healing right now. Let's end turn. Also, know we do have new names on some of the units. I'll show you that this turn, this coming turn. Hope you all are having a great day. We named Captain Fluffy last time, but now we have Wolfie the Wolf, and we have Fluffball, and Skinwalkers. Alright, Captain Fluffy. Spread public order, that might be a good thing to have. Let's get that going though, and get you some more armor. Yeah. Then you'll be insanely hard to kill. Let's move into his territory. And let's raid. Ooh, that gives us a ton of money. We're never leaving. Helps our guys recruiting, get some more men quicker. Let's see. What should we build? See, you are, you're improving now, finally. You're not quite, but you're about to improve some. You're doing great. You are not. Guess let's build. Ooh. Let's get that later. But we'll need to help you guys out. You're building. You can get. We definitely. Well. It's going for 8 turns at -8, so. I guess let's put you in there for now. Don't slow that down. And let's end the turn. Also, keep leaving name suggestions in episode 1.1 of Norsica. Then we can keep filling up his roster with names. And also which Chaos God we should serve. The Hound, the Crow, the Serpent. And there's one more that eludes me.
The chieftains want pillaging and plunder, but I just want to kill you.
He is going to declare war on me. But it's way down there, so does not really matter at all. Oh, I guess he is right here, so. We'll see. Might have to have Throg come pound on you. Construction time, 50% off. We're not going to be doing too much recruiting yet, so let's go with that. Alright, we got plus five more for Marauder armor, so that's good. Sort of Cain claimed. Follower, a growling Werekin. Good. Plus 5 defense and plus 5 melee attack. Recruitment of. That'll be nice. Let me think. I think we better get this for now so we can open up. Plus one public order will be nice so we can start getting some of these. This stuff here. We're going to need to open up some of these things. So let's go with that. Wufric leveled up. Alright. Two more turns to get to that. Eight more turns to the War Mammoth. Get my berserkers leveled up. And recruitment cost. Let's get the recruitment going. Spend some in that. Let's keep him here. He's not coming out anytime soon. Buildings. See, what does the Doom Forge look like? Ooh, I know what I was gonna do. Let's see, you had an ability. Obsidian Quarry. It's going to make construction cost minus 5 for all buildings fraction wide, so that will be nice. So we can get more. I really need, though, the armored skin wolves. That will be ideal. So we'll just have to wait till next turn. We need to recruit Norca ice trolls to get the mission forward. And then his next quest will move to Corone, which will go after them eventually. First, take out this last area, and then we'll pretty much control the whole peninsula. I think we'll send Wufric down south to do some raiding in the Empire. Looks like Kislev took care of some Empire scum. Income from raiding 80%. Oh yeah, let's do that. All right, Wolfie the Wolf. Let's do you with melee attack instead of the other one. Well, let's get that all the way. Get you to here. We are almost all leveled up. Can we move? We can't pass through here, can we? No, we have to take this place. There's no way around it. So let's attack it. Not much of a battle. We'll just auto-resolve it. Right now, Eagle is winning for one of the Chaos Gods. All right, we captured it. Oh, this is his home place too. Is that hurt him? I'm gonna level my guys up. It's quite a rich place too. That's why when we were raiding, we were getting a ton of money. Get that, and let's get our skin wolves for some defense. Getting some money now. Let me see. Growth would be nice to get this province back and running. So it's going to take at least one more turn before we can move on farther and raid. Let me see. Let's get this all the way up. Because it's first line of defense against Kislev. Yeah, let's get. Let's get that for now. And get that. Let's level this up so we can. The Troll Hill Mountains, we can get some ice trolls in here. See, we just need 2,000, a little over 2,000 gold so we can get that built and then put trolls in there. Ice trolls. Oh no, we need this. We need offerings of slaughter. I'm just gonna get my Marauder champions with great weapons are gonna be from there. COB. You're gonna be here. Alright. But you will be able to get Marauders with great weapons, so that'll be good. And well, that's a tier 3, so we'll have to get that up farther. We'll get him some much better marauders. All right, let's end turn. So many fractions. This map is gonna be crazy big when they put, once Warhammer 3 comes out, they eventually make this the whole map. Man, this thing is gonna be huge. I'll have to maybe run it on 3 hard drives. Spent multiple turns in a settlement. Well, that's good.
The eternal challenge.
Oh, he's out of his place now.
No.
Oh my, he's got. These Fimir are gonna be tough to deal with. Quite a lot of lords in his army. Anything. We're gonna wait so we can upgrade this till next turn. Alright, Brog, you can't really do anything yet. Soon we will have you up and running. Alright, let's end turn. Here, let's upgrade you, and soon we'll be able to upgrade this place. Won't take long. So we'll be able to get this up. We probably should switch these, get this out, but so you're moving up to attack me. You little coward. Got some more money. Might as well upgrade. Enter. Starting to get a decent amount of money now. So we got a trade agreement dissolved, faction destroyed, Karaka Dark, raiding. Looks like he's probably gonna come take my place. He's running away, gonna boat. Let's get up here, try to catch up to him. know where he's going. Kinda wanna kill you, buddy, so I can get your land. Get you some armor, that'll really help. Alright, Wolfie. Let's get you some attack. Get you all the way leveled up. That's gonna be a huge charge. Your initial hit is gonna be ridiculous. This. Ooh, that'll help. Let's get that for now. I really don't want to upgrade a port if you're gonna just wipe it out. Wouldn't be very smart. Let's see, I can get you leveled up. You're gonna need it soon. Be able to get armored ice wolf, armored wolves, werewolves, that'll be nice. Alright, let's end the turn. Hopefully we can chase down this guy. Maybe I'll get to battle him on sea, that'd be cool. Try that new feature out. Well, I sail the island and battle. Wonder if it'll be snow covered, swamp area. Ooh, he just... Yep, that's who... The dwarves are no longer alive. Alright, he attacked me. Man, he's got a... lot of skin wolves, man. Definitely a fast army. We're gonna auto resolve. He's gonna take some damage, but he'll be stuck there. So I. Mission is not to kill the skin wolves, all the skin wolves, so I can keep them. None of these are very good. Well, I'd do this one, but movement range, I don't want to not be able to get to them. So I guess we'll go with that. Followers gained. Let's fight. I won't be able to get to him. But I'm closing the gap. His men are a lot weaker than mine now, so they'll be a pretty easy battle. Throg leveled up. That's gonna be fun using that. Throwing up on people. Let's go with recruitment, because you will eventually be recruiting people into your army. We're saving up for stronger building. Yeah, because you don't have anything there. Could get that. Faction-wide income from raiding, 10%. Sacking. We can get this already. Recruitment cost. That'll be nice. Let's get that for now. Let's see, we can get, be able to get those guys, so, fortunately, let's demolish that, and we're gonna demolish this and build them somewhere else, flip the buildings. Let's get you -1% for upkeep all armies. That is nice. We're gonna need to save our money though, so we're not gonna get it yet. And let's intern. Hopefully this dork attacks me soon, so I keep running. Come on. Figured he'd do that. And these guys aren't even healed all the way up yet. Let's just auto resolve it. We really don't need to win it, because we're gonna take all his land as soon as we fight the one guy. Up the public order. Can we fight him? Oh, so close to fighting him. Oh, we should repair your buildings. Go down here. Let's get Ice Troll Lair. And here, let's build our income. See the garrison on this. 15 men, elephant, normal trolls, and ice trolls. That's pretty decent. Except for having walls doesn't help much when your only archer is a marauder horseman. So, oh no, we do have marauder hunters. Too bad I didn't come with a lord. Alright. Let's open these two spots. Probably. Ooh, let's get the troll one. 10% plus 10% weapon strength. We might go that route for now. Yeah, let's go that route because we're going to be getting some ice trolls so we can do that quest battle. Let's save our money and let's end the turn. Guy just won't attack me. Wouldn't you want to live there? Yeah, I live at Fortress of the Damned. Yeah. Team's mascot. We're the Fighting Damned. He just raided that area. He didn't take it. All right, let's get you leveled up. He's running again. Man.
My challenge undenied. I hear you. Ahead.
Just won't fight me. He doesn't want to probably fight me when he's so weak. Let's end turn again. Hopefully I don't end up chasing this guy everywhere. Might build a... spend the money and build a guy if he keeps running. Come on. Yeah, he ran again. We We're gonna get a battle this game. This episode. Bloody Blades. Let's go for defense for now. All right. You can't even build an army, so that's nice. Guys that are free. No, these are all the guys that are already. Level ones. Plus five. Let's see. Leadership aura plus 30% when attacking. That'll be nice. Let's go with you. Recruit him.
Tribesmen, gather.
And now we have no money to spend on all our units. We just are now able to. We've completed those, so we can get the trolls. End turn. This is very frustrating that chasing this guy all around. Come on, attack. You'd have conquered all your land by now. Now we made a mistake. He won't be able to travel near as far. Yeah. Oh, now he's gonna attack this place. He wants to go out with a bang. Oh, he lost. Ha ha! That's hilarious. Let's take the money. So I guess, does that count? Do we get his land? Yeah, we do. Didn't even get a big, nice, big battle. It was... We confederated, and we lost his whole army, so that kind of sucked.
Chieftain of the tribe.
Well, we'll get rid of you, then. Bring you down here. Where? You got an army somewhere. You got some ice chariots. Let's demolish that building. Well, that's cool. They made that actually their own province now. That's sweet. Before, it didn't have any land. But that's cool. That's pretty nice. You got trolls being made here. No. That's not for trolls. He can't get trolls. He only can get Marauder champions. We'll switch these guys out. Get some Marauder champions. We are just gonna disband your units. Get you up here so we can transfer some of your units over. Don't need to see that. And let's go down here, take the longship graveyard. You can finally get some trolls. Let's put some trolls in your army. Forsaken will be pretty cool to have. Some damage dealers. These guys do more damage, but don't have near the armor. It'd be kind of cool to have, though, in his army. Yeah, let's get, well, they're going to be fighting, doing the hunt, so we're going to need some javelins. Throw a unit of javelins in there for now. Can't repair that. Let's see, you got gonna have to take this down and have this one be where I'm gonna get skin wolves. Let's see, I can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that'll max me out, but I'll lose my port. I guess I can keep this and make that to go here. It'll be fine. But I'll transfer some men. Take out some of these guys. Probably leave 2 berserkers, but take 4 of them. Marauders with great weapons out. Give them to him. And then I'll be able to get champions and champions with great weapons. 80 armor is a lot better than what I'll be buffed up with 20 armor. Can't do anything about that. Let's end the turn. Can't believe we didn't get to battle their captain. They lost on an auto resolve. I did not think they were gonna win, but they're only, all their troops were only at half health or less, so. And it was a close battle because all his troops died, but his trolls. Whoa, where is this army? Where did that army come from? Norsca trolls, +4 recruits. How many turns? 10 turns. We'll have our trolls because they're about ready to come out. Imminent rebellion. Vanaheim. Oh, wow. That is not good. Forge. Looks like we're taking out a rebellion here. We'll just keep you there for now. And up here, what was going on?
The nation calls.
Where did this guy come from? He's got black orcs. He's a wandering horde, apparently. And raiding.
Do not waste my time with petty talk.
Make rogue armies. Let's see if I can get a non-aggression pact.
Affirmative?
Yeah, that's what we want. We don't want you attacking. You can go attack somewhere else. Yeah, no one else is gonna want any trade with me.
Norska!
They hate my guts for some reason.
We are both their puppets. But the master.
Alright. Let's see. Oh, we gained another wolf. Alright, Wuff, you are going to go all the way to that army. To Throg. Let's put Forsaken in here. Monster heavy army.
Where's my next one?
Let's see, what can you give me? You're at plus two, but let's get you up. Let's demolish this bill. Yeah, let's demolish it to try to get. See, what is this? It's gonna be four turns before we can get up to another surplus. This gets us some trolls and Forsaken. Alright, we got that 10% recruitment. This was 5, this will make it 10. Let's get public order. If we get those, that'll be nice. Well, yeah, because 8 turns. Hopefully I'm fighting down south by then. It's gonna rebel, so we'll be able to get at least one battle in. Turn. There's the little chaos army. He's a wizard. Have much better troops than he does. But they are wounded. Yeah, because they're buffed up. You have some buffs. Leadership, melee attack. Alright, let's fight the battle. We gotta get at least one battle in here. I kill their lord. The battle should be over. Alright, should be good.
We serve the gods! Chaos for others!
Put our flanks in.
Born to fight!
Start battle. Move forward. He's gonna start hounding me. Let's take him off. Shoot him. These guys are gonna make mincemeat. Let's pause it. Let's play. Destroying his men. Marauders with great weapons should be able to kill dire wolves. Nope, they're gone. Alright, go for those wolves. Is destroying his guy. Sort of. He's armored. He's got some decent melee stats. But he is a melee expert, so he's only got 50 armor. This guy's got 100 armor. What? Why is my guy so much weaker? We are going to lose this battle. Can't get him to break. much of a battle. Their guys are armored better than ours. They got better stats. Let's end the battle. You're gonna destroy this stupid place. That stinks. Knew I should have left my big army there. But I didn't want it to all of a sudden start growing. So much for that, General. That's expensive. Quest successful. Move any character to the following region. Winds of Pain. Starting magic plus 20 for all armies. Good. We just lost a huge resource center though. Man, that stinks.
My challenge? Undeniable. The correct one. They count
mine. Now I gotta colonize.
To the four corners.
Waste more time with that. I'm gonna have to go down here and colonize. Just makes us more money. Well, this gives us more growth. Let's do that because we need more growth. And let's get this building back on track. Two units of those, and then spearmen. All right, that'll be the end of the episode. Sorry, there wasn't really any big battle like we hoped. This is J.A.G, signing off. Peace.